prior to the tune, and actually, yeah, prior to the tune, it would sometimes be really clunky on the upshift if I like shifted as if it did have a QuickShifter. But one thing I did read about the OEM QuickShifter anyway is that it's like it's not always super smooth. Like sometimes it'll be nice and smooth, other times it'll be clunky. Like clunky is probably not the right word, but it kind of gives you like a bit of a jolt. Anyway, we are riding to work today. It is so cold. I think it's roughly, I think when I checked in the morning, it was 3 degrees. 2 degrees, sorry, and that's in Celsius. I don't know what that is in Fahrenheit.
Thank you.
nice when you can do that. to be sitting in a fair bit of traffic, so I'm going to probably cut a lot of this, just no one wants to see me sitting in traffic.